Okay, it says we're live. Okay, we are live. I'm pretty sure that has to do with just how hot it is out here. You know, as my computer was rebooting, I felt the bottom of it. It's kind of warm. So that does mean we need to go through all that again, but that really shouldn't take too long. First, let's start over here. You know, it's 1:30 and it's 97 degrees outside, so that might have something to do with it. Shut up, Bruto! Oh wait, I still got one more training I gotta do here. You had a couple of nights. Cleric was turned into a sorceress. Valkyrie was a cleric. Here's hoping we can get a better level up this time. Ooh. You know, I probably should go to Micro Center and get a USB controlled fan. Crit. Not a whole lot. I mean, we got past one scene and started a mission. But that's it. We didn't lose much progress at all. Become a sorceress. Oh! Chrono Gear, are you here? Chrono Gear, are you here? Good! You can get the fuck out of my party! And start your own squad. So, because we have our new squad, expansion draft. Expansion draft. So, Chrono Gear, you can take one unit from any pre-existing squad to add it to your own. And by the way, give me an ogre. Well, I would if I could. And by the way, after this, Angel Rose? I mean, Amberst is as close to a dragon as we have. And he's stealing Amberst. Alright, and where am I going to put Amberst? No. Formation. I can't put her in the dead center, because, well, a worm is kind of a double unit. What that means is they take up two spots. If I put her dead center, you literally can't have anybody here. Now, from here, you get to pick some units from free agency to add to your unit. Because you have Amberst, you got two. You got Katsu the Fighter, Dio the Gladiator, Kimball the Fighter, Phobos the Golem, Dio. I can only put him in the back row. With Amberst where she is, Dio can only go in the back row. Although he does get two slashes. He would be better in the front. Yes. That would mean I'd have to move Amberst over to a corner, and then I can put Dio on the other corner. No, I'll put the defender in front of the mage. Alright, you got one more. You cannot take the golem because the golem is a double unit. You got two fighters, two Amazons, and a gremlin and Troy that you could take. You could also take some soldiers as some soldiers if you so choose. Cornelia? Alright, Angel Rose. Because you lost Amber, so you got two open spots. This means you can take two units or a golem. Well, if you still have power, then, well, you know what? I'm a fighter and gremlin. Now, where am I putting the gremlin? Am I putting the gremlin in Abyss or Throw a Kiss? Abyss. All right, let's go ahead and move these around a bit. No, the gremlin will be able to dodge quite handily. So I'm protecting the mages. And I am going to add Troy. Bring my knight back. Give me leader back. This also means we're gonna have to find another defender because I don't know if Angel Rose will be able to defend. Yeah, she will. Yeah, no kidding. So I do want to train Chrono. Maybe get him a level. Oh boy! After this fight, I will. Dude, you got acid vapor! Shut up, Bruto! Shut up! Shut your mouth! Oh, you're on autonomous, that's right! Attack leader. That's why you're getting your ass kicked! Now you got... No, you haven't gotten rid of the magic missile yet. Yet. Because Angel Doe's got as a gremlin now. Sleep, you ass. put him to sleep again! So now that we got a new squad, though, we have a little bit of offensive help. Yeah. We've seen this before. Yes, I did. Get our dispatches in. So, Chrono, you're gonna come over here and you're gonna be supported by Ruto. Who's gonna hold the bridge? Dorchet. Gonna come over here supported by me. And I will hold this bridge. And Angel Doe isn't gonna do shit because she's defense, and now that we got our fifth squad, that's where she's gonna stay. Just wait there. He's probably gonna lose this fight. Unless those ninjas can do some pretty substantial damage before the end of it. Three guards! Yep, three guards, that'll do it. And that's why I'm here. We should take out the leader this round. And there goes the leader. Die, bitch. Was a nice comeback, I will tell you that much. Alright, give Chrono Gear a little bit of space and then go for the stronghold. And me, you can go for that stronghold. All right, Chrono, your debut as a squad leader. And to be honest, I think you lost this one. He won! For some reason, Chrono Gear actually won his debut as a squad leader. Alright, Chrono, time to capitalize on that. Take him out. Ambers did it. And you are getting butt stomped. So here's what we're going to do. You are going for the stronghold. You're gonna rest a little bit. That is the witch's den. All right, Dorchet, gonna need your help. two Hellhounds. Ow. Damn! Two straight. And Troy missed a Hellhound. Just take out the leaders. That's all we need. Just take out the... God damn it, I made a mistake. I forgot to put my sorceress in the middle. Alright, now that phalanx should be the last one. Now, thankfully, leader is in the middle, so we should be able to take him out. Presuming, of course, we actually attack the leader. That'd be nice, sorceress. Alright, Chrono. You need some experience, so go finish him off. And Rudo, I want you to set up a position here. Okay, so now that that's been liberated. No, I want Dorchat. Go after Boise, make sure he doesn't take that city. So that knight is going down, which means all we've got left is are a couple of mages for this squad. Which is really nice because this squad is getting their butts stomped. Now what? Go back to that city and rest! Not only did you intercept him, you flanked him, and that turns out to be a bad thing. Oh boy! I mean, we should be... The mage should be able to take out the leader. Yes. Bye-bye, leader. And that phalanx might have a few problems taking out the phalanx. Or not. And Leia levels up, which means she's a touch stronger. Rest! And a spell book. I mean, Chrono might be able to use that in the very near future. And a heal leaf. Excuse me. Down goes another golem. Oh! Okay, so Dorchet, you go back and hold this city. What's Boise's stamina? Okay. Stay there. Just stay there. Next round, you take out the golem. And you've got the stamina advantage, so you'll be able to outrun him. Alright, I want you to advance to there. Don't let him get away, Chrono! He's exhausted. He's gonna be resting here soon. And a power fruit. Okay, we got one that's resting. Me? Why don't you go finish the job? Okay, you're exhausted as well, so Dorchet, you're gonna go after him. Yeah, well, we won't be seeing any ogres until later. Although I will tell you that in this game, ogres feature much more prominently than in Tactics Ogre. A heal leaf. You need some rest. Damn. 29? Yeah, why don't you keep hounding Lars? He'll leave. And a marionette! Okay, so you're running out of stamina. Are you going to be camping here soon? What about the Phalanx, Hudson? Oh, you're still full of stamina. Hey, Dorchet? Go back to the town. We got somebody that wants to capture it. Excuse me. Exact damage to wipe out the entire squad. And a heal seed. Okay, it looks like Dorchet is falling behind a bit. Yeah. Oh, Red Dragon. Right. Red Dragon and a worm! Oh boy! Well, I got rid of the leader. That's always a good thing! Why don't you go ahead and set up camp? And in the morning, you're gonna take them out. By the way, what do you have? A sorceress and 3 Valkyries. You can go back to a town. Thank you. you can start moving to take them out. A witch's dress. Not that we really need it. Well, the problem with that, Rudo, you want to know why I don't believe you? That witch's dress is blue. Alright, Rudo, take the stronghold. And Chrono will keep her at bay. Die, bitch. Another witch's dress. No. Chrono. Go rest. Well, hello! Please help Asnabel. If you'd like. Oh! So you're Katrina. You're the dick spawn of Asnabel. Thank you. And one more fight ought to deal with the entire squad. Die, bitch. And another spell book. Oh boy. Okay, Chrono, are you ready yet?
No.
You should be good enough to take out one of them. Make them use up their stamina. Okay, now you're ready. Start with Hudson. What's your stamina at? You are not using up your stamina. Jesus. You, however, are. So you're going after Lars because he's about to fall asleep. God damn it. Magic Missile is the least threatening move in this entire fucking game. Well, I mean, for this run, you're absolutely right, Rudo. However, for the game as a whole, no, it's Magic Missile. Excuse me. That is true. All right, Lars, are you about to fall asleep yet? Yes. Perfect. Shut up, Andrew. You're on defense and you'll lock it and you'll like it. I don't know, where is your beer? Where are you going? No, go back. I do not want you going up against the map's leader yet. Okay, that unit should be all but done after this fight. Yep, there goes the leader. And the ferry isn't too far to follow. And neither is everything else. Complete annihilation. You're about to pass out, but then again, so am I. Now, I think all you have left is that one. Yes. Now, you're also exhausted, so this could get interesting. Oh! Harold? You've got two gremlins and a hellhound. No thank you. Run. Go back to town. Get some rest. I don't think we're gonna win this. Thank you. Yep, yep. I saw that one coming. Okay, now can you make it back to town? You're gonna retreat, so we don't have to deal with you anymore. Really? Really, me? Really? No. Break camp. You are literally an hour outside of town. There. Now you can rest. Geez, do you just not have stamina? Oh, that's right. You're just a bunch of soldiers. Meanwhile, you guys can go fight for experience. All right, will do, Rudo. After this, that Amazon may be ready to swap classes. Skipley's staff. Why are we still getting Skipley's staff? Okay, where's a shop? Oh, our headquarters.